What is going on, everyone, and welcome back to another video. And today I have a special guest, my wife, Mrs. Shy. We're gonna do a box battle for the first time in like
how long?
I think it's been a year, right?
Oh, I don't know, but I do know it's the first time we do it here at our new place.
Yes,
we only did box battles in the old apartment, so. Hi, everyone, by the way.
Yeah, if you guys don't know, this is my wife, Mrs. Shy, holding it down when it comes to the live stream. So she decided to rip some wax with me here today. We're going to do an old-fashioned husband versus wife box battle. We chose to rip open some immaculate baseball. Her box is over to the right. My box is over to the left. And whoever has the best card wins.
Yay.
So let us know in the comments down below who won the box battle. Was it me? Was it my wife? Make sure to subscribe if you are new. Give this video a thumbs up. Really, really do appreciate it. And without further ado, let's get to ripping.
I'm ready.
All right, let's get it. All right, so you guys already know ladies first. So I am going to take my box out of the way. Go ahead.
Okay.
My goodness, immaculate collection.
All right, here goes.
So, if you guys haven't seen this open, you could rip it.
Okay.
If you guys haven't seen this open yet, it is 6 cards per box. It is a Panini product, but the cards out of here are going to be absolutely amazing. Once again, we chose immaculate because I just love it. And good luck. Let's see if you're going to get something good out of here today.
Okay,
so, once you open it, you're going to see a little box.
Okay.
There it is. There's the little box. You're going to take it out, and then you could hand me all your garbage so I could throw over here. You're piling it up over there.
Sorry.
All right. So there's the box, and then when you flip it to the backside,
okay.
Flip it to the backside, and then you cut the little tapes right there.
Okay.
All right. I got to beat you, though.
No. I don't think you will. I don't even know. We've done how many box battles so far?
I don't even know, to be honest. It's been a while, though.
I don't know who's like has a winning streak.
I have no idea who was the last one. We're probably gonna have to go back and look.
Yeah, but I'm just hoping to win this time. So. Okay,
so once you open it there, you're gonna reveal the first card.
Okay.
All right, so that's your first card. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna grab it.
Okay.
And then put it on this hand, and then flip it without seeing the bottom card. So just be careful to grab all the cards.
Okay. Yep,
grab all, and then I flip it real quick.
Okay.
Flip it. So just go like this. Boom. Okay. There you go. Hey, there we go. All right. So then you just one by one, we show the camera, and then we'll see who wins.
Okay.
What do you got?
All right. So first one is Brian De La Cruz.
All right. What is that number 2?
This is 4/99.
Okay. Rookie from Miami.
Okay. Next is Carl Yastrzemski.
Carl Yastrzemski.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I thought that was a V. My bad. And that's 32/49.
Okay. Game use bat. That's pretty cool.
That is really cool. I love the details on these. They're so cool.
They're so nice, the cards, right?
Yeah.
That's how we chose immaculate. Oh, man. What is that?
Ooh. It's a Curtis Terry.
Curtis Terry. It's RPA. So RPA is rookie patch auto.
Okay.
That's what?
75/99.
Not too shabby. You gotta say not too shabby.
Not too shabby. All right. Anything except, I gotta give it a boom. Anything but that.
Like I said, guys, let us know in the comments down below who won the box bet. All right, guys, because if it's up to me,
we're very competitive. Yeah, so I am definitely trying to win. But we'll see. All right. I have a Clark Schmidt.
Yeah, Clark Schmidt. I'm going to bring it up just a little bit.
Okay.
There you go. And that's number 2/19.
2/ I think that's 99.
Oh, 99?
Yeah. All right. 2/99. All right. 2 more. All right. We have an Otto Lopez.
Okay.
10/10.
Lopez, 10/10.
Yeah.
And the eye black signature.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
All right, and the last one. We have a Rice? Hoskins?
Reese.
Hoskins. Whoops.
3/10.
3/10.
All right. So pretty good cards. Nothing too crazy. I'm not going to lie to you. Nothing too crazy. So I do have a chance to beat you.
Mm. right.
Now it's time for my box, guys. Here we go. Let's do it. And if you guys are wondering, man, Shy, you look so small. Yeah, it's because I'm sitting on a little black chair. And my wife over here, Mr. Shy, has the gamer chair.
I told you for us to switch, but you didn't want to. So
she's sitting a little bit higher than I am. So if this video looks a little bit awkward... Like, man, Mrs. Shy, you're really tall. We're like, oh my goodness, look at this. It's because I'm sitting a little bit farther away than she is. So
I'm not that tall, I swear.
But here we go, my box here. Good luck. You gotta wish me good luck.
No. No, not in this video.
All right. Yeah, you're right.
Only when you're opening something by yourself.
And I let you pick my boxes.
Yeah.
There's the empty box there. All right, guys, wish me some luck. Come on, Shy City Pools squad over here. Well, you're Shy City Pools squad too, right? So
I'm Mrs. Shy City.
Yeah, you're right. Here we go. We start off with a Casey Mize on the game use patch. That's 21 out of 25 for Detroit. Okay, so I already won with this.
Really?
No, I'm joking. All right, next up we got Fernando Tatis, 4 of 10. Not too shabby there. Shout outs to Lively Card Collector. He likes Fernando Tatis. So shout outs to Lively there. 4 out of 10. And then my autograph here. Ooh, that's a nice autograph. Who is this? Kevin Newman. That is going to be numbered 8 of 10. Absolutely gorgeous card right there. What is that? What do you think that looks like?
I don't know.
Looks like a glove, no? Mm-hmm. That's like the piece of his glove.
It's not a shirt for sure.
Nah. It's like a piece of his glove right there. You have jumbo fielding glove signature. That's a piece of his glove that they cut out and they put it in here. You want to feel it?
Yeah.
Feels really soft.
That's so cool.
There it is. And I have a redemption. And my redemption is going to be Alex Bregman. Alex Bregman, Immaculate Signatures Red for the Houston Astros, the Cheaters. But... the next card's pretty nice, and it's another Houston Astro, and that's going to be a RPA of Jose Siri, 17 out of 26. So I might have beat you. I think I beat you. And our final card here of the video is going to be a 3 of 6 Matt Brash for Seattle. I think that's a piece of his hat, actually.
Mm-hmm.
That is pretty cool. But there it is, guys. I think I beat you. But let us know in the comments. She doesn't believe me. She's probably like, whatever.
I don't know. I mean, you could totally fool me and I'd be like, oh, you're right. Because what do I know? So I'm counting on you guys to let me know in the comments if I won or if he won.
Yes, let us know, please. Make sure to subscribe if you are new. I open baseball, basketball, football. If you ever want to see some of Mrs. Shy's personal videos, she actually did some rips back when we were in the old place. You're probably going to do some more soon for members, right? She has member-only exclusive videos for only members. So if you ever want to become a member of the channel, make sure to sign up. And maybe you'll see another video of Mrs. Shy opening up some product.
Maybe.
Very, very soon. So once again, thank you guys so much. Thank you to my wife for joining me here today. I wanted to record a video and she was like, let's do a box battle. I was so happy. But there it is. That's going to do it for us. Thank you guys for watching. I hope everyone has a blessed rest of your day. Catch you guys in the next one.
Bye, guys.
Peace.